nice world today, and I appreciate very much a transition that's so smooth. It'll be as smooth as it can get, and I very much appreciate that, Jim.
You're welcome. Thank you all.
What do you hope to accomplish today, Mr. President? President-elect Trump, do you agree with Pete Hegseth? Do you think women should not serve in combat roles?